miss you, baby.
Hello?
What's going on, YouTube? I wish I knew that. Today I'm going to be doing a little unboxing Retro 11 Cherry. I got these off of... Where did I get these from? I think I got these off eBay. But they had shop drop probably like 2 weeks ago. That's when I got them. I think I got them for like $380 or $391 of them. But I think you can probably get them for now. Probably about $360 with the tax and everything, shipping and everything. But I had them out for like $380, $390. I don't know, the price probably up in there. But I'm finna just do a little quick unboxing on this shoe. Retro 11 Cherry. One of my most anticipated shoe of this year. Probably gonna be doing an I'm on my yard 4 unboxing 2 whenever they come. Damn, fucking knife ain't cut shit, did it? I gotta sharpen this bitch or something. Let me cut the sides. I'll be back. Alright, there you go. And then open the box. That's how the shoebox looks. And I think that's the eBay cardboard box. It's right here. Meet your soulmate. I think they come out. Yeah, eBay, I think. Authenticity guarantee. EBay real. See how the eBay tag and everything up on it. I heard that little authentic thing from eBay. If y'all never seen one, make sure y'all shoes real if you get them from eBay. Only buy when it says authenticity guaranteed from the shoes on eBay. If it don't say that, then your shoes might be fake. Better look like we have a box. Alright. Turn around. First look at the shoes. I haven't seen them yet. Just open the box. Damn. I know how to... I think I did see somebody unbox them with black paper. They should have probably white paper or something. I don't know why the point is black paper, all white shoe. You ain't gonna be looking at the paper anyway, but damn, these things super fucking clean. Try to get y'all the best view of it that I can. I'm recording on phone. My phone got a real good camera though. Don't mind my hand, been punching shit. Real good shooter. I got the cool grays up over there. And then I got the anniversary somewhere. I beat them up though. But damn, yeah, it's good shoe. Good looking shoe. She had the eBay tag. Make sure y'all see. In case people got fake eBay tags, I don't think they make them fake though. I know people be making fake StockX tags. I've never seen a fake eBay tag though. But they probably got those too. But yeah, I'm gonna show you the other shoe. What the fuck? I'm fucking paper stuck to this bitch like a motherfucker. What the hell? What the hell is that? Settle down with something real. They glued that paper on that bitch, didn't it? Oh yeah. Clean as fuck. I don't even know what size I got in there. Shit's slick. I think I got size 12. Let's see the size 11 and a half. My time is clean. Can't even. Can you see up in there? Can't. Yeah, there I see it. Kind of 11.5. That's all for this video. Just showing y'all a little unboxing of this Retro 11 Cherry. Probably most anticipated shoe of the year, if it's not the I'm a Mon year. But I got both of them. And probably the Lost and Founds. I forgot all about those. I don't know. Tell me which one y'all think the most anticipated shoe. The most anticipated for me was I'm a Mon year 4s. But that's all for this video. I'll see y'all in the next video.